A pandemic, according to many sources, is an epidemic occurring worldwide or over a very wide area, crossing international boundaries and usually affecting a larger number of people. It amazes me how the world's powers have taken or can agree on the eradication of a health pandemic, but refused to find enough time to agree on the overcoming of the oppressed. Why is it that the powers that be have forced us to believe that our liberation as a people, as a culture, is an incurable pandemic? How can something be so widespread and yet can't be cured? How can something that's actually seen by the majority of the world still can't be fixed by the majority of the world? The coronavirus is airborne, right? We can't see it. But if I'm bullying you, I can see that. If I'm performing injustice to you, I can see that, and the people around you can see that, right? So why is it that they're diminishing or minimizing the fact that our oppression is incurable? We're tired of thinking that this cure will never come.
Oh, yeah.
So what happens is we have to get out and we're having to fight this fight in faith and in function. We're going to go to Proverbs chapter 2, verse 6 through 9. For the Lord gives wisdom. From his mouth come knowledge and understanding. He stores up sound wisdom for the upright, and he is a shield to those who walk uprightly. He guards the path of justice and preserves the way of his saints. Then you will understand righteousness and justice, equity in every good path. It says, from his mouth come knowledge and understanding. While the Holy Spirit does speak to us, I believe out of the mouth of God, literally, the Holy Spirit speaks to us. There are times where we need to be the mouth of God. We must act as God's mouthpiece. See, whenever God says something, and pastors taught me this, whenever God says something, there's always confirmation. The word says, out of the mouth of two or three shall a matter be established. Right? So there's confirmation to take place, which means you on the other side of this camera have the power to be God's mouthpiece. You have the power to spit knowledge and understanding to people who may not understand, who may not know, right? How can they hear unless they have a preacher? Right now, everybody that's sitting here and sitting with me and sitting right there, you have the power to be a preacher so that people can know and understand what it means to find the cure for this pandemic. Amen. Your voice matters, right? Don't be afraid to speak up and speak out. That's what this is saying. From the mouth comes knowledge and understanding. We cannot be fearful to have knowledge or give knowledge, especially when it's truth. Especially when it's truth.
All right.
I want you to remember and understand this, that all pandemics have casualties, but this one has a cure. And we won't stop until we move with God and we find the cure to this pandemic. I say that from the heart. It's time for an epidemic of justice to turn into a pandemic of freedom.